Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Build, the series where I create, play, and write a Skyrim character build. So since the last episode, I've gotten up to level 13, very close to 14. I've travelled up to and joined the College of Winterhold, and I also went down and visited the Dawnguard. At the moment, I'm just about to get into Dimhollow Crypt for the first Dawnguard quest, after which I can become a vampire lord. Magicka, and I might grab the Animage perk, which will help us out in this fight against these wolves, hopefully. Got them all. Noticed in the early stages this build has been playing a lot like my Arcane Bladesman, which some of you might be familiar with. That said, even though I don't have any perks in one-handed, I don't have the Mystic Binding perk either, which improves bound weapons, it's still very effective. I'll be relying a lot on my followers and subs. Luckily, the Flame Arch Knock is very effective against most stuff in here, so I shouldn't run into too much. Thank you. got a few items to disenchant, so I might as well do that now. Looks like we got a couple of enchanting levels from that, so that's good. Alright. Probably not enough light in there to do a bit of burn damage. Be a bit of a close call. fight up here should be a bit easier because they do have a few vampire thralls.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire.
Which I can affect with illusion spells.
Strong.
Fear this month could be useful against the guardians of Rome. I'll have to take them out. Can't use the button while I'm in the fight.
What do you need?
Something I've wanted to try.
Okay, got it.
Turns out
anything
followers
else?
Can't use the button, so I'll just use it myself.
Who sent you here? I think it is, actually. Are you one of my father's little acolytes? That's not a name I know. And it doesn't sound like it. You think I can't tell my own kind? I smelled you almost before my eyes were open. That's complicated. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home. I was going to say the same thing to you. My family used to live on... By the way, my name is Sarah. Good to meet you.
Okay, so let's make our way out of here.
Get out!
This feels like the right way. I'm starting to worry.
I was thinking of maybe using a vampire follower later on, but it looks like I'll have to grab Master of the Mind first if I wanna buff the map with illusion spells. Here and wait for Sven to catch up. He might have left, considering Saran is my new follower, so looks like we'll just have to do this with Flame Atronach and Saran.
Who's there?
Hard as I was expecting to. I'm not complaining. A good opportunity to get my restoration and heavy armor skill up early on. Some nice loot there, and I might as well grab the Dragon Word Wall here. Haven't grabbed, or haven't done any of the main quest yet, but start picking that up at some point, so I can actually use these shouts I've been picking up. Anyway, might leave it there for this episode, and next episode we'll come back once I've gotten a few more items and gotten some vampire lord abilities that I can start to show off.
Heavy down here?